I can kick, nigga, hold on. Let me see. Hold on, I'm on live. I'm tired, bro. So I'm gonna kick. Okay. I see. Yeah. Up kick, up kick. Yeah. That's that. Some of that Bruce Lee shit.
Nah, look, look. Eddie Goro, Eddie. Oh, Eddie Goro, oh.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
Go high. High.
High. High kick. Oh, shit. Ooh, that's that Bruce Lee shit, bro. That's that Bruce Lee
I'm
shit.
I'm tired. But I can still do that shit. Y'all niggas can't fight, bro.
Know for the same man, shout that TV in place where the motherfucker bitch wanna be, where bitch ass nigga scared to be, you understand me? We know the whole rap game silent. Shh, shh. But fuck, I shot shots out my rappers, I fuck with all my niggas about the gangster in the bitch. Jake Posky, he sent me a DM talking about or some bullshit, but he was scared though. Basically, he said, I don't wanna fight you, bro, it's not gonna be worth it. Yeah, coronavirus. I know coronavirus? Yeah, so I'm gonna tell you niggas cool, how I do this shit. We know, you know, whoever, all the rappers scared of me, slime whatever. This virus, nigga, brrr. So I'm gonna tell you niggas some real quick shit. I'm gonna show you niggas the TDC style, right? Well, I hit a nigga in the knee, damn. I'm gonna show a nigga that TDC style. Cage, then I'm gonna show you WBC, professional boxing. You know what I'm talking about, silver glove, golden glove, whatever. I got my boy right here, training me. Shout out to the motherfucker, the Charter Twins, let's go. Let's get it, let's get up in that bitch. Let me show you how that TDC is more for UFC style. You know what I'm talking about, the 2-1. We got to get that thing off. That's like UFC. Wow, shit. Now we're gonna go WBC professional. Put spice on it too. Okay. You don't want to see me do that for 6 months. Come on, check me out. No, come out. Yeah. One, two. Three. Hey, boy. Come on, get some. I'm going to put some spice on that, boy. Stop with it.
Hey.